everybody. I believe I'm actually holding this thing the right way, so hopefully I don't drop it, and hopefully you guys can all watch it without too much grief. Oh, sorry. Finger in the way there. So this is my next vlog. I guess it's my third vlog, and it will definitely be longer than 3 minutes. It's going to be pretty interesting, I think. As you can see, we are at Bowser's castle, which is pretty cool, and Bowser is right behind me here. Scary! So, today I am going to pick up my sister. I'm out of town right now, so Alex is not here. But I'm going to be picking up my sister, and I am going to get a tattoo. She's going to film it. So that the rest of you guys can watch me get a tattoo. Should be interesting. I don't know, I find it interesting watching other people get tattoos, so, but this time it'll be me, and it is painful, because I've had a couple, so I know, but, yeah, it should be interesting for everyone.
How do you describe the pain, Hannah?
You can feel it too.
Like a cat scratch.
Like a really annoying
like
cat scratch.
She needs with her nails.
Yeah, that's exactly how it feels. Like.
So we get that sensation every day, whatever
she's doing. But a very deep cat scratch.
Well, I think more like a knife being like scraped over your skin.
Very sharp knife cutting your skin. Yeah. To me, it's like that. That's why I don't have tattoos.
Yeah.
Oh, I have no idea.
No? What was your first one? I can't remember.
The room on my mom.
Oh, yeah. Thanks guys. It was fun.